The next revolution in healthcare could create designer body parts. 3D bioprinting uses your own cells to manufacture custom and potentially life-saving tissue.
Ready?
Yep.
Great.
Each one looks the same.
Actually, I think yours might be better than mine.
When Iron Man gave a bionic arm to a 7-year-old boy, it put the superpower of 3D printing on a worldwide radar. Now imagine 3D bioprinting. It creates three-dimensional body parts from your own cells.
The technology, if we're successful with this, will be utilized and it could change an industry.
TeVido Biodevices is at the forefront. Scott Collins is the Chief Technology Officer of Product Development.
So there's a lot of hype out there, but there's also a lot of interest and a lot, you know, conceivably a lot of these things will converge to products. It's a question of how do we make that happen quicker.
Before scientists can start printing out hearts or kidneys, they're starting with something much smaller first, about the size of a quarter, 3D bioprinted nipples.
What we're doing has such a need in breast cancer reconstruction on one side, and then on the completely other side, it's the contribution we'll be making to tissue engineering.
At Petticoat Fair in Austin, Texas, breast cancer survivors are fitted for bras after surgery. Whether they had reconstruction or not, each woman's needs are unique.
When they feel good, it radiates from them. They feel so much better about themselves, and they don't feel like cancer's hanging over their head. They can move forward with their life.
When a woman gets reconstructive surgery, a patient may also want the nipple to be reconstructed. Surgeons use a skin graft, fat, or scar tissue to rebuild a nipple, and the skin is also tattooed for coloring. Sometimes a prosthesis is still needed.
And we do carry a wide range of prosthesis because everybody's breast is shaped different. So you have to have different shapes.
Because of her job, Julie DeSaltels is a champion for women to get checked for breast cancer yearly and is encouraged that new technology can improve her clients' lives after cancer.
I started 21 years ago. Nobody talked about it. And now there's a lot of groups out there that, you know, talk about having breast cancer, and a lot of women aren't as shy as what they used to be.
I think it's amazing. And I also think finally having that nipple that looks natural, it's going to really make women feel so much better because now they can really put cancer behind them.
3D bioprinted nipples are still in the prototype stage and could take as long as 6 years to have a product that hits the market. It will also require FDA approval. For DailyRx News, I'm Lindsay Littman.